now 4 years past. We are now inside an abandoned house that recently became abandoned, actually. This house was from an old lady. She has passed away not that long ago. And now they're actually busy with packing everything up, all the furniture had or something. They're cleaning this house, actually, but it's now still filled with all the furniture, which makes this place very amazing. All the clothes left behind, and there is so much to see right now, fams. It's 4 a.m. right now. I want you to smash a big ass like before we get into the video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned house in the future. Also, the electricity is still working as well. I'm going to show you that in the video. So watch the full video, fans, if you want to see all those crazy things. And she actually had a painting from the Mona Lisa. That is no lie, fans. It's like the same size or something. But I think it will be not real, but yo, it's look very like the real one. So yeah, let's do this. You can see because of the boxes, they're actually busy with packing all the furniture and stuff like that, you know. But they still have to start, maybe, I know for sure. Only thing I know is that this house isn't abandoned for that long. Maybe a few months, actually. But even this is freaking new, and they probably gonna put this in the box, which was first in the box. So yeah, check this out. They actually cleaned some stuff already, like you can see, fams. But most of the things are actually not in boxes, but still here, you know. But there's actually a very beautiful clock, very antique as well. But this house is actually pretty big, it's more like a villa, you know. It's so sad the clothes are actually already empty. But look at this beautiful dinner room. With a beautiful table, a beautiful clock that is actually a lot of money worth these days. Also the beautiful closet. And here is this, fams, the Mona Lisa. I told you I won't lie. It's nice, huh? Freaking love the doors actually as well. But the way how this is designed is actually beautiful as well. Just so, fams. Sort of office. This must be sort of office here, maybe. I don't know. Storage area. Look at the hallway here, it's pretty beautiful. There's no vandalism, also. Look, there's actually another dinner room. Check this out. This table is actually filled with many papers and stuff like that, you know. And more boxes. Ah, there is Zelda and Rodrigo is there in the kitchen. And like you can see, still working, see? Boom. The kitchen is actually very small, not that big. Big enough for a woman only. We have to be careful because all the windows are open here now. But typical Belgian kitchen. Alright. This area is beautiful. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this house, fams. Wat is het? Oh. Nice. Alright, time to go to the first floor quick. Before the cops come. Alright, fams. Here we are on the first floor. The sleeping rooms. Bathroom. It smells like perfume, it smells actually good. Water does not work anymore. I don't have a clue which room this was. Many boxes, some clothes. Alright. Check this. It's also working here. Just close it off with all her clothes. I mean some of her clothes actually. So strange. I don't know what the heck that was. A lot of stuff here right now. Crazy. More clothes. Look, this is actually a hatchet, and they probably, yeah, because she can't go on the first floor anymore, maybe she, it was a tool to help her lift to the first floor where I'm now standing at first. But there's a hatchet, you can see. So yeah. So he was main sleeping room. Some more clothes. I can't open it right now. So crazy. She was actually a lady that lived here, fans. Alright, then we go to the attic, quick. Fire wraps. This is insane, you fans. Check this out, a special area here now. It's like a kid's room or something. Some boots. It's weird. Check this out, some skulls. Crazy. Alright, then I'm going to show you the basement before I go to end this video with that fam. The basement actually hella huge. There are also a lot of stuff left behind here as well. Some boilers, nothing special here. This area here is creepy as hell. Oh, it's still going. Look at this. This is crazy. Yo, Rodney. Look at all those alcohol bottles here, they never opened it. Must be expensive, man. They look expensive as well. Jesus. Wine. Old wine. Expensive wine, dude. Check it out. Damn. Crazy, huh? Lot of cleaning products. All right. All right, you think you saw everything right now, fancy? So, it's 4 a.m. I'm getting tired. I have still 1 hour to drive to before I'm back home actually, and it's already getting clear outside again. Jesus Christ. All right. Did it, fams. Did this big ass villa. It's actually not a villa, but yeah, a big ass house actually. And we did this. Gonna show you the front side quick. All right. Check this. Big ass house, huh? So, if you enjoyed this video, fams, let me know in the comments below what you think about this house, actually. What we all found inside is literally insane. And if you enjoyed this, smash a big ass like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more abandoned places in the future, especially places like this with the power still on, actually. The test house was actually recently abandoned, not that long, so yeah, anyways, you did it, fams. I'm glad everything was left inside as well, which make that even more epic, you know. But you did it. So yeah, I'm gonna see you fast on the one. Have a nice day. Peace.